Hello and welcome back. Today we're going to go communicate with the Torrens, try and get off to Sevastopol, because I think we're hurtling now towards the gas giant due to the explosion from the Anisadora. What we have to do is we have to manually align... Oh crap, no, wrong button. No, not yet. That was a bug. I've just put my head through the glass. That's interesting. I was gonna cut that, but never mind, because that was a weird bug. I clicked to open the door, but it didn't open. Never mind, let's go outside now. That's right, isn't it? Or do I have to click something to open the door? Maybe it's this thing again. Ah, here. I doubt I have many problems out here, so it should be fine. I can't move. Okay, that's better. Oh yeah, I can see. Look at that. Huge planet. There's a sun over there. Sevastopol. It's truly a huge space station. I thought that was an alien for a second there. Alien floating through space. And I don't think I can run, so it's just I can only walk and I can't attack anything, so it's only so far I can go. I assume I just have to go all the way up there first. I'll take as long as it takes. I can't use any of my crafting, so that's okay as well, I think. Means I won't need to. Because if I meet an android out here, I don't think I'd be able to outrun it. I won't be able to kill it. Dish maintenance. So I got to climb up there, I suppose. Then tamper with the controls a little bit. Hopefully it's easier to figure out than those other hacking tools from inside, which I just didn't understand. Okay. Dish maintenance. Got to wait till this stopped. Okay, now I can go. Terminal. Yes.
Servo lock on. Parabolic antenna in fixed position.
Damn it!
It's okay, Rick. There's an override console by the transmitters.
Suppose it's over here? Where's that? Yes, it is. Hopefully I don't actually have to enter it manually, because I've forgotten it already. Somewhere down here is a parabolic thingamajig. Let's say, remove the antenna lock. Okay, and I do have to, it says I have to manually enter the, but whether it means manually is in me or manually is in Ripley, I don't know. We'll see in a second, won't we? Now, I know we're getting close to the end, so can I use a flashlight? No. Okay. That's rebooted, so I should be doing power up. Do I have to give this a minute? I think so. Something's whirring around. There we go, that is. And emergency clamp. There's the dish. Might need to start acting. Yes, these up now. I haven't even been told to do this, but just seems to do something I can do. That should give me enough power to do this, I suppose. Yeah. that changes that around. So if I go back outside, I should be able to do something now. We'll see. I assume so. I'm already walking just because it takes ages to walk anywhere here. If I could run, I would just stand and watch what it was doing, but no. I can see a little bit from up here. It's just turning the dish. Now hopefully, I am right and I can just input the things now. Oh. Just a second, people. I think it's 3575. But I don't know which way that is. We'll see. 75. I don't know how to use the top one. Or maybe this one's 35 and the other's 75. And that'll then let me change it. Yes. Okay, that is right. Luckily I didn't have to go anywhere. I just opened up the quit screen menu and it let me look. Now, 75. Is that right? Yes, I think so. Unless it's possible to fail this. Okay. Should I go back now, or I'll wait around and see what I should do? I might need me to do something else. So if it's pointing up there, can I see it? It's gonna fire the laser. I can't even see the Torrens. Why can't I see it?
Torrens, Torrens, this is Ripley on the station. Are you reading me, Verlaine?
Ripley, what the hell Good. Is going on over there?
Bad things, Torrens. There's an alien organism here. It's deadly. We need urgent extraction.
A what?
There's no time to explain. Please, Verlaine.
There's nowhere for us to dock, Ripley. The station's tearing free from its gravity mooring. I've seen a towing platform below the space flight terminal, but the Torrens umbilical isn't built for it. You'll need to extend the tow platform clamp station side.
Just get into position.
Okay, let's get back into the station then, I believe. Is that right? Yeah. Yeah, somewhere around there. But first, let's just get back into the space station. And now we can take this off, since I don't think we need it anymore. That's good. Let's go see what it is we need to do. I'll save so I don't have to walk over there again, because that was a slow, slow process. And let's get back upstairs then, to find Ricardo.
Ricardo, get ready to move. We're leaving. Ricardo? Ricardo, do you copy? Ricardo, come in.
That's interesting. Damn, still cannot heal. That's not so good. What now? Has he been attacked? Of course he has. There's the Torrens, isn't it? And there's some sort of vacuum. Where am I going from here? I need to get back to Ricardo across the hall. But oh well, I can't move right now. Okay. Oh, I can. It's just around where the alien is, basically. Oh god, it's gonna come after him in a second. Okay, I'm gonna go under here just in case. Might be a better vent I can access. like this one. It's fine, I think. I think I'm doing okay. Yeah, you can go back up there. Now, Ricardo! I think it's down there, isn't it? Yeah, because I had to go up the tower to get to the observatory. So down we go. Really thinking I should have checked their bodies. If I checked their bodies, I could have got an SCG injector. What's that? That hasn't happened before. Where's Ricardo?
Ricardo?
Yeah, you get back out there. Well, I suppose there's no point staying here anymore. Find a way to Solomon's Habitation Tower. I'm not sure exactly which way to go, so I'm just taking a look around. It could be down here. Gone around the corner near a save to where... Yeah. Oh yeah, good, it is here. Oh, there might be something upstairs. Or here. Oh, this isn't gonna work. Yeah, that's better. Well, we're running out of flamethrower ammo itself. Isn't good, especially since I need to go in that direction. Flamethrower ammo is a bit better. Whoa! Easy air! No need to do that. What? So I've got these guys to deal with as well. Okay, this might not. Ow. Okay, a new plan. Going to go upstairs and I'm going to use a noisemaker, I think. Oh, I can't use it. I'll make some noise somehow and get the alien to come out and kill those guys.
Ricardo, come in.
Noise. Flashbang might do it. Or. We'll see. I've decided to go around the guys using the vents, and I thought I'd be safe, but I never actually thought aliens would attack me in vents, but I've been proven wrong. I've been proven wrong before. So, I have to be really, really careful. I was snuck up on last time, where I thought it was just outside, but no. I can hear it as well. I don't know if it's inside the vent or outside, but it's outside the vent. Oi! Get out! Can't just hit me and run off. Just go away. Now I've got to try and get this cover off before it comes back. I don't think I have any... I can't heal again. Apparently doing okay. Let's go. If I hear it, I have to quit immediately. Unless I'm in the stage where I'm taking it off, where I can't quit. Hard to hear footsteps over this as well, though. Almost there. Good, I think I'll make it. Really need to get some more ingredients to heal though. And I should get this out in case I'm attacked inside the vent. I don't even know how that happened. I didn't see where it came from. Could have been something like that. Which one am I looking for? Not that one. This one over here. Yeah, I think this is it. I didn't get this far last time, so I think I might be okay. We'll see. Where am I? I'm over there. Okay. That's just up here, is it? Yes, just up here and on the right. Okay, good. This is right, yes? Yes. Okay. Close. Close to getting up here. It's like we'll see the only one there.